big bullock drivers and Whistle and his mate, en route from Sydney town, sealed their fate. As they were swimming one hot day, Governor Darling chanced astray. Ever then, other day be lashed for the naked river splash. Ralph and Whistle was so enraged, but bloody pen the history's page, for the sake of liberty, took up arms. They were victims of cruel penal laws. Convicts rallied for the cause, sons of the Celtic fighting race, from the mountains to Bathurst plains. Stand aside for the Ribbon Gang, they are so brave and bold. Stand aside for the Ribbon Gang, in their colours of green and gold. To get ever then was the plot, but Greenwood was fatally shot. Then 80 convicts joined the rebellion. Only 15 stayed to make a stand. Blood was spilt upon the land. The Fenian spirit was still alive in the boys trapped at Woodgrove Creek. Stand aside for the Ribbon Gang, they are so brave and bold. Stand aside for the Ribbon Gang, in the colours of green and gold. For the Ribbon Gang, they are so brave and bold. Stand aside for the Ribbon Gang, and their colours of green and gold. Soon the battle did engage, from Grove Creek to Abercrombie Caves. They brought in regiments from near and far. The troopers surrounded them, arrested 12 of these young men. 10 were tried and convicted. Ever then evened up the score. In the cold November dawn, the troopers stood and watched with scorn as 10 convicts were hanged for rebellion. Father John Terry bowed his head, and from his tattered Bible read, may your restless souls find release and forever be at peace. Stand aside for the Ribbon Gang, they are so brave and bold. Stand aside for the Ribbon Gang, in their colours of green and gold. Stand aside for the Ribbon Gang, they are so brave and bold. Stand aside for the Ribbon Gang, in their colours of green and gold.